Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Andrew Young.